Good morning, guys. What is going on? It is IFBB Pro Chris Hunte, Classic Zeke. We are approaching that 4 week mark. I'm here at the Fort Worth Fieldhouse. It is 6:10 in the morning and I have legs to train. So energy is a little bit down, but got a little bit of help here from my sponsor, Rare Rub Nutrition, which I'll go into full detail about them in a later video. But for now, I have my nitrous, which is basically a nootropic infused pre-workout. Tastes amazing, it's sour gummy. I do one scoop of this before I train. The mid-workout, I have my BCAAs and essential amino acid mix. This is the tune-up, so I'll sip on this throughout my workout, and I do a little bit of post-workout. And this basically gets me going. Tastes amazing, and this is almost like candy when we're dieting. For the few that know, you know, we have no sugar when we diet, you know, it gets really, really tough. So stuff like this is still a treat. So yeah, stay tuned. Man, we got legs. This is leg day number one. We usually hit legs twice a week. Today will be more quad focused, so you'll see a lot more of like squat movements, lunging movements, extensions, kind of get the blood in the muscle. Later this week, on Saturday, we'll do more like hamstring, glutes. Still a little bit more quads, but more focus on the hams and glutes. So just trying to stay warm, man. If you see us in extra layers, it's really cold in here. So we're just trying to keep the muscles warm, and you'll start to see some heavy stuff a little later in the workout.
Hey.
Zilla, how's the boy looking?
We're killing it, man. We were supposed to do legs last night. We had a long day, came in about 8:30 last night. So we decided to hit some chest because we knew we'd get more out of legs being rested a full night. But we're getting it, bro, no matter what.
Ooh. Yep. Up. Who hitting next?
Ooh. Barbell squats. I actually like squats. It's pretty much the bread and butter for legs. Hack squats and barbell squats, believe it or not, are my favorite. So as long as my lower back is good, which right now feels pretty fresh, should be pretty good. I don't know how it's gonna be at 7 o'clock in the morning, but I'm excited. So no complaints here, let's get it.
Oh! Joe.
That working set. 6 a.m. in the morning. I ain't even supposed to be here. I'm just being a good workout partner, a good coach.
What does it mean when you scream Shife?
It means I'm about to hit that motherfucking weight. That's what that means. No matter what. That's why we're here. Easy money. Come on. Let's go, get paid. Deep breaths, get paid. Let's go, go deep. I got you. Yup, a little bit deeper, come on. Yup, there you go. Strong, let's go. Big, come on. Let's go. Birdie, let's go. Smooth, yup. Come on, let's go. Three more, let's go. Three more, come on. Hup, I got you. Let's go, two more. Let's go, dig deep. Yup, one more, let's go. Hup.
Attaboy. Oh. Clear the sinuses. I had allergies before I got under the bar. All of a sudden I can breathe now.
He says you need surgery.
Yeah, 405 pounds.